very much. At this time, I'd like to welcome the Rocky family to the stage to present a very important award. Every year, a senior in High Voltage is awarded with a $1,000 scholarship that they can use for college if they want, and it is in the name and memory of Rebecca Rocky. And her family would like to present the award tonight to our recipient.
Passed away in December of 2015, 2 days before her 24th birthday. Becca was a member of High Voltage from 2007 to 2009. She was a graduate of Franklin Central and also Ball State University. Becca loved High Voltage. She enjoyed performing. She enjoyed the competition, but most of all, she enjoyed the friendships. Experience helped give Becca confidence that brought out the extremely funny and entertaining person that we all love dearly. A year ago, we established an annual $1,000 scholarship to be presented each year to a High Voltage senior in memory of Becca. Becca's last Instagram post was, "Let your smile change the world, but don't let the world change your smile." And that's become a theme of not only remembering Becca, but also of this award. And the reason we use that is because that's the way Becca lived her life. And they're simple words, but I think it's a message for all of us, and especially the choir members here on stage. Sometimes we don't have as much time as we think on this earth, and it's good for us to do the most with the time that we have and have a positive impact on those around us. So this year's winner of the Becca Rocky Memorial Scholarship is McKenna Bogle. It's McKenna.
Thank you so much.